Morning, peeps. Back on once again, and just gonna play Legend of Grimrock again. Yesterday I got as far as level 3, so let's see how far I get from there. And also like you, I'm in the middle of setting up, so. This up. I wouldn't even call it an auto save. You can only save when you click on save, Krista. And like usual, I'll be eating cinnamon rolls. Kind of a delicacy of mine. Okay, so I'm assuming by this clue, I just stand here and stare at him. And indeed, I was correct. I'm not the brightest. Oh. Damn it. Okay, down to level 3. Hey, son. Welcome back. Just giving this another go. Maybe if that one closed, maybe another one opened somewhere. Nope. Have a key for that, which I got. Let's see what we got here. Hold off. Oh, hold off on that for a moment. Okay. Yay! This guy moves way too fast. I'll have to fight this guy head on. Damn, that didn't take long. Of course, now I gotta sit and wait for the crystal to come back up. I guess while I wait, I'll go on the browser and see if I'll look this up, see how long the cooldown is. crash. Okay. Okay, so it's a 2-minute cooldown. Ah! I think I took an IQ test. The results came back negative. Armor. Yeah, better not venture further. Forgot about that. Whoa, what do we have here? There we go. So I guess I'm assuming the 2-minute cooldown uses in-game time, which means I can go ahead and rest, and then it'll just, if I just rest long enough, then it'll count. Skeleton archer. To do. So I got teleporters. so I gotta put a... See if I still got a rock or something. I guess the skull, because since I don't have any minotaurs in my group. This one is kind of tricky. The only other thing I can think of, hope I can get down there. So I'm hoping the answer is down here somewhere. I didn't open it. Oh, nothing there. Oh, there it is, there it is, there it is. I'll turn that. And the torch died. I gotta rely on my nightlight now. Still didn't do anything. I know part of the strategy has got to involve falling down into the pit. Otherwise, I have no idea what else I'm supposed to do here. So, back on here. Jeez, this is like rocket science. Yeah, and I'm already stuck. Yeah, hi, Katara. I gotta find a way to close this pit. I don't get it. Unless there's a way to close it from down here, but... Chucked it too early. Let me back up. All right, back on the browser again. Boy, Nightmare's really branching out, ain't it? Still don't understand what I'm supposed to be doing. Oh, I just saw that. I think there's a pressure plate over there. There we go. Damn! These guys here, I basically have to fight them. They move. I have to fight them up front. I can't try to dance around them or anything. They just move too fast. Damn, you can't do that in this game. On Dungeon Master, you can do a door trick, like when a monster is like right up on you. You can close the door on them, it'll keep slamming down on them until they die. Yeah, it looks like you're gonna be seeing a lot of them. Give everything to him. Yeah, they're gonna be dead anyway. I'm just gonna, if I could find it. I guess you can't beat out the poison. Excuse me. Okay, I don't want to go that way just yet. Thank you. Oh, Skyrim 2? Yeah. I guess it's back to the spider room. And nope. Wrong door. Oh, cool. Gotta have a key. Yep. Apparently you can, according to the map, it looks like you can continue past it. This.
Let's see.
Okay, I'll go ahead and pause that. I'll look at it later. Thank you.
is that? Whiteley's? I can't even.
No, not right now. Never mind. Restore his energy. Well, I kind of need to be able to open the door first. Okay, so it seems I'm just going round and around over here. There we go, I just had to time it right. Nothing doing over there. I need a key for that. So, guy demands a sacrifice, but no way to open the door. I can't do that. Oh, wait, I do have a key.
Die.
Okay. Oh, requires tool. Okay. Alright, going back on the browser. Find out how the hell I'm supposed to do this. Sure would love to sacrifice something, but no way of opening the door. Can't do that. No, apparently I missed something in that spider room. Yeah, I would like to think so. It just wouldn't be Black Knight if they had some other guy doing it. Which wouldn't surprise me. And none of my guys are proficient in swords, so there it sits. Apparently there's a... supposed to be a lever around here somewhere. If I'm reading it right. The only lever that I can see. Apparently I'm missing something here. Alright, back on the browser. Hang on, my chat refreshed. I'm gonna have to retest it. Okay, app still works. It's got a habit of not doing that whenever it refreshes. Waste of a torch. All good to know, I guess. You can go ahead and place things one square ahead of you as long as you actually set it on the floor. I guess some kind of inkling of that would have been nice to know at the start of this game. Which I already have. Hello. Game over. Alright, back at it.
Oh, why do you need our antidotes? Landed right on me. Oh, what the hell? Boiled crag beetle. That sounds delicious. hold off on that for a moment. Whoa, hello. Yeah, crit those eggs. That didn't work. Thought I might be able to go through the gate, through the grate, but never mind. So I guess what I'll go ahead and do. Holy Mary, Mother of God! What a scene crawl. Right now, I'm just trying to find a way to head back. No, we gotta fight more than one. We got the game over. Game over. Game over. Yup. Okay. Let me think. try a custom dungeon. Ross Workshop. This shit's put me out of... Dungeon editor. There we go. Okay, cool. So it's still in. I had a little problem with this. Yep. And you get to see the monsters too. Okay, that's how you delete them. That'd be kind of fun, actually. And apparently this guy's indestructible. He'd have been dead by now. Thank you. Yeah, that... Okay, that's for walls. That's for stuff. Wonder if, cube? Wonder if that's the same thing as, a gelatinous cube. Oh, never mind. Won't be using that one. Boiled beetle, huh? Mmm, sounds yummy. Let's go ahead and shut that off. Baked maggot. Yummy. Baked maggot, boiled beetle. Nice lizard steak. Milkweed. Mole jerky. Mmm. Sounds delicious. Darkness, scroll enchant fire arrow. Slime bell. Alright, let's see what that looks like. Okay, so you can, okay, so you can't eat that then. guess we can get rid of that.
I just wanted to see if it was consumable or not.
Okay, this is probably gonna be something that I'll probably do on my own time, outside of streaming. And no, I don't want to save changes, so I guess I'll... Oh shoot, it shut off the game. Okay, so let me go ahead and put that game back on. Oh, wait, I found this game recently. It's called The Caretaker. It looked kind of funny. Your goal in this game is that you're cleaning up dungeons. But like I said, I just got this game like a few hours ago. So I don't even know if my OBS is gonna recognize it. Okay. Nope. OBS doesn't recognize it. Yep, won't be able to play it. So, off it goes. I'm gonna go on the browser. I'm gonna see if they have any cheats for this game, but the only cheat I'm wanting is the save anywhere, or a quick save. Okay, bought some cheats, but it's gonna require me to exit out of the game, and I'm gonna have to fiddle with the folder. So I'm going to my documents. Almost Human, Legend of Grimrock. CFG. So I'm looking for a console equals false. I need to change that to true, and then console key number, I forget the exact number, I gotta change it to 192. Save it. Okay, now, if this works correctly, you can see the little line way in the upper, very, very top of the screen. But on the downside though, all of these, there's only one code that would be even remotely useful, and that's heal the entire party, which actually I don't want that. What I'm looking for is save immediately. Give you an idea of what I'm looking at here. Well, like I said, what I'm really looking for here is I'm just looking for some place where I can save on the fly. Well, the only one that's going to be remotely useful is going to be a party heal. Run back. I think I got as far as the, I demand a sacrifice thingy. Mad Mittens. Should have been an iron key too. The only other thing I can think of is the door is actually already open, and right after I opened it, yep, I went back and saved. kind of feel dirty right now, but like I said, all I wanted was just to be able to save on the fly. That's it. Yummy. Every succulent morsel will simply melt in your mouth. ignore the door for a moment. Whoops. Like I said before, I'm not cheating up. I'm not using the party heal cheat out of choice. What I'm really wanting is being able to save at any time. Okay, torch is burning on. I saw one back here. And a little trick you can do, set that there. Gee. Yes. No. Well, there you go. I'm not gonna need that. Hopefully I have a rock. I'll just toss the loincloth. Scroll of Shock. Which unfortunately my mage can't cast. Bull jerky. Excuse me. Oh shoot, he's got too much on his load. Let me take these out. There we go. And instead. Who else would use this though? So apparently that wasn't it. And it looks like I might have to go on the browser again. Because I need to find a way to open this door. Go. Hey, wait a minute, apparently I've been here before. Oh, I need a gold key. suffer. Alright, so. Up, level 4. Them there. Having them over here towards the center of the screen makes them a little more accessible. Okay, never mind. I'll go ahead and do it anyway. Oh, it does look like the torch is dying out, so. I'm kind of curious about something else. Nope. I thought it would actually refresh the duration, but, oh, apparently not. Don't crash. I had to switch windows to look at something. I already knew that one. Crime's forgotten. Cavern's still echoing. East Garden's a menagerie. That didn't work. Okay, that's what I gotta do. I thought there was a button back here somewhere. There is. I'm supposed to be doing. Alright, let me go on the browser and look up level 4. So I'm guessing you gotta open both doors. Oh, there's another one. So I'm fuck that up. Okay, and the browser says it's supposed to be a rather easy puzzle, but yet I'm having to go on the browser to look it up. So you have to get all these, you have to get all these skeletons inside the cells. I'll have to start this one over. Alright, back on the browser. We're not getting any clues otherwise. Torch is dying out. Okay, so that is the end of the challenge or whatever. So, two spells. Let me go back inside here. I'm gonna find out what those spells are. Yeah, that don't explain much. Okay, Frostbolt. I'll have to read that later. There we go. Haha. Oh. Look down, Joe. Oh, those are crossbows. Get rid of that thing. Yummy. So I'm guessing that pressure plate that had a rock on it, I think I have to pick that up. Yep. next. Trails of thought. Recognize this puzzle. This is on Dungeon Master. It up again. Direct route ain't gonna work on that. Watched it. Not the right idea, though. Thank you. Bad memory. All three of them? Over there. I don't think you can go over here either. Yup, all three of them. Alright, back on the browser. And there's a lot of numbers here, so I'm gonna have to type them down. Seven. Can't even read my own damn writing. Thank you. retarded do you have to be to keep screwing up despite the answers being right the fuck in front of me? Man, I should get the Life Goes On achievement if and whenever I complete this puzzle. There it is. Ha! Nice. This one. Not sure what else to throw. Once again, I think I'm gonna have to go on the browser and figure out how the hell to do this one. Because that's all it's given me. No. It's not doing it. I think there might be a game bug here. The way it's supposed to work was totally anticipated. You have to time your throw just right so when it goes in that portal, it's supposed to go on this pressure plate over here. Not over here right next to me. The only other thing I can think of is the reason why I was handed a bunch of throwing knives. Hold on, I gotta check something real quick. Okay. Okay, the mic works. That was why. I was under the impression that you can throw just about anything in that portal. But no, it had to be throwing knives and nothing else. Hell, I don't even need that scroll. like maggot. Makes your mouth water. Hey, back again. Okay, you gotta. I totally forgot about that. You gotta mark stuff on here. Where to go? Okay, back on the browser. Saving the damn game. Okay, I'm supposed to. I wasn't able to see all the advice, but I gotta find something to throw. Bad time for this to happen. One net, apparently. I'm supposed to throw this at something. Whoops. Hey, you can resurrect dead party members too. But just remember, I'm not using this spell by choice. The only reason I'm using this is because there is no save at will in this game. Like, not even in a console menu. Alright, let me go back to here. Okay, so it actually opens the door then. Don't crash. Okay. No, I don't. Open the door. What door is it supposed to open? The only door I saw was straight ahead, but it was still closed. Well, I got this part down. The only other thing I can think of is, I missed that pressure plate. Oh my God. Thank you. I'm kind of getting somewhere now. You have to do it kind of quickly. Still not fast enough. Alright, let me go on YouTube. Not there. Alright, I'm watching a YouTube bit. I want to see what this guy does. Man, just do the frickin' puzzle. Oh, that pressure plate. It looked like there was another one there. On the floor with a little tiny rectangle. I thought that was the one they're talking about. Little wonder I'm such a small-time streamer. Viewers that were on are probably like, oh man, this guy's never gonna get it. Fuck this, man. I'm gonna go watch Fortnite. Alright, so let's find it. This one. God damn. Well, cause part of that, too, is I don't really have much time to get a good look at what's going on over here. This is the first thing I saw was this little rectangle. Okay, that's probably a pressure plate. Whew. Hmm. They have this on Dungeon Master too, the riddle room.
I know what that one is.
Okay.
Wrong one.
I'm just gonna go ahead and shut it on. I'm already getting frustrated enough as it is having to do the same thing over and over and over, but somehow expecting different results. I'm like a walking, talking insanity right now. A little bit ticked off, a little bit frustrated. But oh my god, this game was such a throwback. I mean, back when I was playing Dungeon Master, back I was probably in my 20s and basically all the time in the world, all I had was just a job, you know. Had more time to do this, but not nowadays. So, like I said, this is definitely going to be a game that I'm only going to be playing maybe once or twice a week. This is just super frustrating. But as far as, I really can't think of anything else I'd want to play for like a half hour, 45 minutes, except Gems of War, and I don't think anybody really likes that game. So, that being said, I'll just go ahead and kill it right here. Plus, I gotta do like post-game description, stuff like that. There's still extra work I gotta do on here, and get my stream description down on Twitch, get exported to YouTube and whatnot. So I still have more work to do afterwards. But aside from that, if there's anybody still here, thanks for sticking around, man. I appreciate that. And I should be on later on tonight between 4 to 6 p.m. U.S. Central Time. And I'll be streaming Final Fantasy XIV. But until then, thanks again for coming, guys, and take care.